Supriya Lifesciences IPO subscribed over 3x on day 2. New Delhi. The initial public offer of Supriya Lifesciences continued to receive a strong response from investors on Dalal Street. Even on the second day of bidding, it saw applications for 4, 50, 70, 020 shares against the offer size of 1, 45, 28, 299 shares. That means a subscription of 3.10 times. Institutional buyers did not make many bids. On a block, the issue consists of the issuance of fresh equity shares worth 200 rupees crore. Whereas the promoter Satish Bumanwag will offload shares worth 500 rupees crore. Marwadi Shares and Finance said that considering the 21 adjusted EPS of 15.39 rupees on a post-issue basis, the company is going to list at a P/E of 17.81x with a market cap of 2,205.2 rupees crore, while its peers, namely Divis Laboratories Ltd. and Aarti Drugs, are trading at a P/E of 56.3x and 25.5x. We assign a subscribe rating to this IPO as the company has a significant scale with a leadership position across key and niche products. It added, it is available at a reasonable valuation as compared to its peers.